I got molested in a little boy's room.